And this is a 2.5-year-old that had a delayed reaction from a wasp sting. And you can see one eye is completely closed. We're going to start treatment with prednisolone 10 milligrams per ml in a syrup form. The child is just over 10 kilograms of weight, and we will see what he looks like in 24 hours. So now we're 24 hours into the treatment, and a lot of the swelling is done, is gone, the eye is open, although obviously there's still some that needs to go, and therefore he will have one more dose of prednisolone.